Hi everybody, welcome to Caketastic Cakes. It's Jen and I'm going to show you today how to make William from Baby Shark's Big Show out of gum paste. And if you see me using any tools or supplies, you can check the link in the description to help you out. To start with William the goldfish, I'm going to start by making his body. I have some light, maybe standard orange, I don't know, a little on the lighter side orange that I'm shaping into a big old teardrop. And that is going to be his whole entire body. He is pretty basic, which I love because it makes it easier to make. So you just shape yourself a nice teardrop shape there. Now I'm taking some darker orange and I'm going to make his mouth. I kind of made it into a bean shape, flattened it out. I'm getting an idea of the size of his mouth here. I like the looks of it, so now I'm taking my ball tool or whatever this tool is, and I am hollowing out the center. So now I kind of made like a little life raft, I guess you could say, out of his mouth. I have a piece of white, a big long piece of white there, and I rolled it into a little sausage. Now I'm going to flatten it because these are going to be his teeth, putting it inside of his mouth. See how it all just fits up so perfectly. Just keep trimming it and everything until you get it to fit the right size. No problems there. I kind of flattened it a little bit in the center as well, like a little bit of a groove. So now he's got teeth. Happy face. All right, I'm going to take some more of that white gum paste and I'm going to roll it into two balls to make his eyes. And this is gum paste, by the way. You could use fondant, I think, with this, as long as you added some Tylose or CMC powder to it in order to make it behave like gum paste. But then I think you could work with that. But anyway, I'm using gum paste. So I got his eyes in place. They were just the balls that I flattened, pressed together, stuck on his face. I'm using this orange here that I put a couple marks in. And that's going to be the fin that goes on his back. So again, nothing too shocking here, just a nice little arch of dark orange with three lines in it. I'm going to do his little side fins now. I take that same darker orange, shape it into a teardrop, put two little lines down it using my knife blade. Just be careful you don't cut all the way through because then you get to start over. A little bit of water on the back and press it into place. I have them curved out a little bit just to make it a little more interesting. And finally, we got his little tail fin. You can see it's kind of oval shaped. I cut a little niche out of it. And then I'm going to reshape it a little bit so it kind of flares out more. And then I'm going to put a few little lines again into it just using my knife. A little bit of water, which you didn't see there because you can know that by now. And just put it into place on the back of his tail there. These pieces of black are going to be the pupils in his eyes. He doesn't have any irises or anything like that. It's just black and white eyes, nice and easy. I'm going to add a couple little balls of white gum paste to his eyes as well. And you're going to see it in a second. It's going to add a little highlight to his eyes. And that's it. There's William the goldfish from Baby Shark's Big Show. Nice and easy. So I hope you found my quick little video helpful. Please like and subscribe because I find that helpful. Check out my many other videos. I got a lot of them out there, including Baby Shark from Baby Shark's Big Show and the original Baby Shark. And as always, thank you for watching Caketastic Cakes.